Harley a few words?
Let her grieve. I've prepared a little something. We have gathered today to pay respects to our beloved friend. Her death was not an empty sacrifice. And of my friend, I will say just this. Of all the souls I have met on my journeys, hers was the most human.
Huh? Wow, that wasn't awful.
As apropos a speech now is when it was originally delivered by William Shatner's Captain James Tiberius Kirk in Star Trek II, Wrath of Khan.
Mm-hmm.